Don't let your kids watch it!
I'm playing some Life is Strange Before the Storm, the bonus episode, Farewell.
She's probably cooking with the radio on. She won't hear a thing. I bet she'll notice a hole in the floor. Trust in science, Max. Even when science means blowing shit up.
That doesn't sound very smart. I don't think blowing things up in your own room is a good idea. Maybe in the backyard, or like in your neighbor's house, or, you know, something like that, but not in your own bedroom. I'm just curious, where'd they get the dynamite? Is that a firecracker? Oh, geez. Is that a firecracker, or is that like an actual, like stick of dynamite?
Tell me that wasn't the coolest thing you've ever seen!
You are insane. You're clearly insane. There's nothing right in your head.
Let's hope she didn't hear.
Oh, let's hope she didn't hear. Let's hope.
If you see anything else to trash, help a girl out and chuck it on the pile over there.
Chuck it in the pile over there? Yeah. Make me clean up your house. Yeah, that's why I came over. That's why I came over to your house today to help you clean your room. That's exactly what I'm here for.
It feels like I've spent half my life hanging out in this room. Probably because I have.
Well, then you have not had a very eventful life, have you? You know, whenever I'm at my friend's house, we don't usually, you know, help each other clean our rooms. We usually make the rooms dirtier for the other person to clean up.
Hey, what's your dad's camera doing in here?
I love Polaroids. I want a Polaroid so bad.
He's tired of watching you drool all over yourself every time he uses it. His words. Your dad.
Well, then he must be a cool dad.
Sure. Just don't ever tell him that. We need to keep him on his toes. You're off to a great start.
You know, the second you accidentally take a selfie is the second you know you're going to be a world-renowned photographer.
Actually, find something for me to trash.
The only thing I get rid of is this report card.
As usual.
Never mind, keep it. What's in the drawer? What the hell?
How about these boy band trading cards?
Boy bands have their own trading cards? I don't think they should have those.
That was pretty funny. When we were 10.
See, now, me and the boys, we don't collect trading cards. Well, at least not of boy bands. You know, I'm more into Pokemon! Board game. Oopsies. Is this just like the video game equivalent of sorry?
The last time we played, I wiped the floor with you. Poor Max. Losing your memory at such a young age. Guess we'll have to play again soon and find out.
No, we're not playing again because this thing's going in the garden. Concert tickets? Where did they go?
It was so much fun.
Wait, unsupervised concert? Your first one?
To see another show.
Wait, so you're gonna look at me and tell me that you've been to a concert? You lucky. Never mind.
Could let us enjoy the day first and tell her later.
Tell her later or tell her now that I'm moving? Lay it on thick. She's really stuttering down there. I don't know how.
Max, hold that thought. This must have fallen out when I was digging around in here.
You're just gonna throw that at me? You did.
Whatever it is, it looks like it came out of our pirate phase.
That's a phase?
Powers of deduction are as strong as ever.
I might not have hit it yet. I hope I hit that phase.
It's a message from our past selves to our current selves.
Surprised you remember that. I can't remember last night.
I can't even imagine what we sounded like.
Probably the same. Your voices are quite high.
Ready to find out?
Wait a second. I need to find a video of me for 5 years.
Well, if it's treasure ye seek, mine eyes spot two fair pirates.
There's a grown man hanging out with these two young girls while they're playing as pirates. Where's this go?
Wash your hands,
you grubby pirate kids. Amazing?
Amazing. I can't believe you still have that.
Why wouldn't she have that?
Today, we go treasure hunting.
You know, whenever me and the boys go treasure hunting, we often end up shooting people.
I think
are we
I
talking
know
about video games or real life? Because we don't have lives out of video games. No bathing, no boys on the ship. Well, I guess I'm screwed. No sharing pirate secrets. Always share plunder. Always bury treasure. Always protect fellow pirates. Failure to obey these rules will result in plank walking.
But this page was ripped out. Do you think it's the map?
It's totally the map.
Chloe's mom wanted us to go through this pile of old clothes and find stuff to donate. Instead, we played dress up for an hour.
I don't know a single girl that would play dress up at this age. Then again, I don't know many girls.
Bingo.
Bingo was his name. Oh. Chloe's secret lair. Dark cavern. Treasure island. Price castle.
You need the telescope and the amulet, which we hid inside a dark cavern, aka the attic. Ugh.
Fair enough.
The scariest place we could think of.
The attic is still pretty scary.
It was. Your attic is still terrifying.
I have an attic in my house that I've never been into, and I've lived in here for like starvation.
It's more than
I don't know how long I've lived here.
I can't get into the attic if I can't even reach the door.
Go on your tippy toes. Oh, there's a spider. Okay, I'm leaving. This game's too scary.
That's full of decorations Chloe made when she was 5. She thinks they're embarrassing, but I think they're cute.
I don't see how that's embarrassing. Most of the stuff that I made when I was 5 is some of the best stuff I've ever made. Like, what is that made of? Is that, I think that's like a Christmas decoration.
Dude, you did it! I better bring her the amulet before she makes me walk the plank.
She makes you walk the plank? She's not a very good friend, is she? Wonder when I get to rewind time. Oh wait, I probably had to wait a few years. I'm kind of curious. If I just put my hand out, can I go get the painter's tape again? To your left.
Okay, take a step left.
Yes, take a step left, please. No, wrong left.
Wrong way. You said left.
No, I messed that up.
I'm right? What?
I messed that up.
I'm wrong?
Just dig it up with your hands. Don't really care. God.
From Bloody Bill. Who's that?
Ahoy there, plank walkers!
I thought we were only plank walkers if we were bad. I'm a good boy, I promise.
Just know that Bloody Bill is bloody proud of you. Both of you.
Yay, we dug a hole in your yard.
The real treasure is...
friendship.
No,
love.
No.
Your Oregon State prepaid college savings plan.
Yes.
Oh, I remember these. Chloe Price. Thanks, Max.
Wow, I know your whole name. That's insane.
Maxine.
All right, I can read this. Dear Chloe, I don't want to.
Chloe and I spilled that wine months ago, but I still feel bad about it.
What were you guys doing with wine? Why not? Photos. Yes.
Chloe and I have been friends for so long.
They are cookie.
Check it out.
That looks pretty good. That actually looks pretty badass.
What the
Max's
heck?
First tattoo.
Chloe? Max?
You're adopted.
It's not the end of the world.
Yeah, we still got a few yours. Yes, keep in touch.
We'll keep in touch.
I'm lying to you right now. I'm lying. I'm lying right now. You have no idea, but this is a complete lie.
Cool. Let's find something fun to do.
Alright, here comes the sad moment that I'm not gonna lie. I cried in my first place. Winter stove, I know this is like a really sad moment, but I just want to point out how nice of a watch Chloe's mom has. See the sky. Can't really. Okay, there's a shot of it right there. You can kind of see it. Like, yo, is your mom got a roller? Such a bad day to have to move to. The day of her dad's funeral. That is like. Not okay. I'm gonna be honest.
Goodbye.
This is depressing as